here, live on stage for the first time only, one time, one night only. They should always do a big cheer for Riverdance! And they just kind of ambled up accidentally. They've been rehearsing all day with Michael Flatfoot, okay? And he's back in the West End, and he's been down here today teaching them how to do river dance. Okay, so I know that they know how to do this, and they're just pretending behind me that they have no idea. Stavros Flatley did come in and teach them a little bit too. So if you'd like to come up here, we're just gonna see the first little, well, you want a teaser, don't give them too much because I know you've done really well with it, right? So just give us a little teaser of River Dance. Go. Right, sir, thank you very much. Give a cheer. Now I know that you're very good with the, I can't even do it in this dress, with the little leg that goes up, can you just give us a little bit of that?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's enough, right? Give a cheer. So when I say River Dance, they're gonna go mental and you, crowd, you're gonna go crazy. You're gonna do that for me? Right, guys, are you ready? Just follow, stay there. Stay there, I'll get behind you. I'm not going to leave you rude. We're going to have a little bit of say, la. I want everybody to clap your hands. Here we go. Follow me, boys. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh. Everybody step and clap. Step. Give them back your singers. Oh, oh. Everybody sing along. Sing along. I said, hey, you boy, sitting in your tree. Mommy always wants you to come on tea. Don't be shy. Strain your tie. Come down upon me, too.
Show yours.